Have you ever been stuck on hold, hoping to fix a simple problem, and wondered if there's any easier way to get answers fast? What if the solution has been hiding in plain sight every time you called your bank, your airline, or even your favorite retail store? Today, we're diving into the surprisingly powerful system that makes all of that speed and convenience possible. I'm Noel with Jotform. And in this video, we will explore interactive voice response, better known as IVR. From the basic press one, press two menus, all the way to AI-driven conversations that feel almost human. We'll cover how it works, why businesses rely on it, where it shines, where it can stumble, and how next-generation tools like Jotform AI Voice Agents raise the bar. Let's jump right in. Interactive voice response isn't new, but it remains one of the quickest, most cost-effective ways for companies to help customers without tying up live agents. Put simply, IVR lets callers press phone keys or speak commands to get information, route themselves to the right department, or even finish entire tasks on their own. Customers enjoy faster service, and businesses save both time and money. The technology keeps getting smarter too. Modern systems use speech recognition and natural language processing to replace stiff numbered menus for friendly conversational prompts. Instead of hunting through options, a caller might simply say, "I need to check my balance," and the system understands. Ultimately, people just want quick, helpful service, and IVR delivers by offering round-the-clock self-service, freeing agents for complex questions, capturing data to refine future interactions, and presenting a consistent brand voice with every call. Whether you run a neighborhood shop or a global enterprise, staying current with IVR innovation can transform your support game. So how does IVR actually work the moment someone picks up the phone? First, the incoming call connects to specialized IVR software. The caller hears a welcome message, either a smooth voice recording or a text-to-speech greeting, followed by clear instructions such as press 1 for account info or say billing if you have a payment question. When the caller responds, the system listens carefully. If they press a key, dual-tone multi-frequency detection identifies the number. If they speak, speech recognition engines turn those words into data the software can use. Next, the IVR follows a set of decision rules. If the request is simple, like checking an appointment time or confirming a balance, the system answers immediately. If more detail is needed, it asks for extra input. And if the request looks too complex or the caller sounds stuck, built-in routing logic swings into action, transferring the call to the right human agent with all the gathered information in hand. It might sound like a basic voice menu on the surface, but there's sophisticated tech working behind the curtain to keep everything speedy, accurate, and frustration-free. Because every caller is different, a flexible IVR supports various interaction styles. Some people prefer punching numbers on a keypad. Others would rather talk. A well-designed system meets everyone where they are, leading to faster answers and happier customers. Three popular approaches dominate: traditional touchtone replacement, guided directed dialogue, and full natural language processing. Touchtone replacement is the classic menu setup. Think of the prompt that says, press 1 for product inquiries, press 2 for billing. It's perfect for routine tasks. Maybe you pay a utility bill over the phone by typing your account and card numbers. Quick, predictable, and efficient, keeping wait times low in busy call centers. Directed dialogue builds on that by nudging callers with open-ended prompts while still steering them through recognized phrases. Instead of listing numbers, the system might say, "Tell me what you're calling about today." When someone replies, "Make a payment," or "Check my balance," the IVR recognizes those phrases and guides them forward. It feels more conversational, yet remains structured enough to route calls effortlessly. Natural language processing takes the leap into genuine dialogue. Callers can say full sentences like, "I want to know if my flight is on time," or "I'd like to upgrade my internet package." Advanced language models decode intent, match it to the right action, and respond accordingly. NLP handles different accents, varied speaking speeds, and less predictable answers far better than older systems, trimming away submenu headaches. IVR isn't just a phone tree. It drives real results across countless industries. In banking, customers can check balances or transfer funds without logging into an app or waiting for a teller, which frees staff for complex financial advice. Airlines lean on IVR to provide flight status, gate information, or seat upgrades, keeping the agents available for rebookings during disruptions. Healthcare organizations use it to schedule appointments, deliver lab results, or send prescription refill reminders so patients get timely updates while front desk teams focus on in-clinic care. Retailers rely on IVR to handle post-purchase questions like order tracking and returns. By collecting order numbers or reasons for the call up front, the system ensures agents dive straight into solutions. In massive call centers and multinational enterprises, IVR serves as a frontline filter, gathering account details, caller intentions, and department preferences before a human ever picks up, shortening wait times and arming agents with context. Why are so many businesses on board? First, faster service equals happier customers. Instead of repeating their story to three different agents, callers make a single choice or voice a single sentence, and they're off to the races. Second, the cost savings add up quickly. Live, round-the-clock staffing is expensive, but an IVR never sleeps. Call centers cut costs by letting the system tackle repetitive tasks. Third, IVR offers a personalized touch. Modern setups recognize returning customers by phone number or account ID, tailoring menu options to fit their history. That familiarity boosts satisfaction and can set a brand apart in crowded markets. Fourth, IVR scales with ease. When call volume spikes, the system absorbs the surge, protecting the wait times while human agents focus on higher stakes questions. Of course, no technology is flawless. IVR has some drawbacks as well. IVR menus can be so complex that they end up trapping callers in option limbo. Fixing that means keeping menus short, sweet, and intuitive. Older speech recognition engines struggle with strong accents, background noise, or unclear speech, leading to frustrating repeats. Some issues simply need a human touch, especially in sensitive fields like healthcare, where empathy matters. There's also the price tag. While IVR pays off long-term, sophisticated setups demand upfront investment in software, hardware, AI features, and expert configuration. Even cloud-based services carry ongoing subscription and integration fees. The good news is that new solutions are tackling these pain points with simpler builds, sharper voice recognition, and smoother handoffs to live agents when needed. That brings us to Jotform AI Voice Agents, a step beyond traditional IVR. They don't just recite menus. They hold real-time, natural conversations, grasping complex questions, and answering on the spot without immediate escalation. Businesses can fine-tune these agents to fit specific workflows, quickly updating them as products evolve or call patterns shift. Brand voice consistency is built in. Speech synthesis customization keeps tone on brand whether the vibe is casual and friendly or formal and authoritative. And these agents aren't limited to phone lines. They can manage SMS, web chat, and even email, creating a seamless omni-channel experience. Availability never sleeps. Jotform AI voice agents run 24/7, fielding questions, processing tasks, and capturing data without breaks. They pair AI-driven automation with voice capabilities, handling repetitive chores such as order updates, appointment scheduling, or information requests across retail, healthcare, education, and beyond. When complexity arises, they hand off to either an IVR tree or a live agent, ensuring every customer gets the right level of help at the right moment. Curious about harnessing this blend of automation and human-like interaction for your own organization? Exploring AI-driven voice agents can reveal new efficiencies and smoother workflows you might not have imagined. Now, how is IVR evolving to meet rising customer expectations? Classic phone menus still form the backbone of self-service, automatically resolving routine questions so human agents can concentrate on nuanced issues. The result is faster solutions, lower costs, and higher satisfaction, critical advantages in today's competitive landscape. As systems absorb AI and machine learning, they understand natural speech more accurately, personalize responses, and route calls based on detailed profiles. Yet, even as IVR grows smarter, challenges linger. Impersonal menus, occasional misinterpretations, and the ever-present desire for genuine empathy. Leading developers are closing those gaps with advances in speech recognition, adaptive language models, and cloud integrations that let systems learn from every interaction. For businesses aiming to elevate support, IVR is often the first step, and coupling it with AI-enhanced platforms like Jotform AI Voice Agents takes service from functional to truly engaging. Start by asking yourself what questions customers raise most often and how quickly those questions are answered today. If wait times drag or agents repeat the same information, a streamlined IVR may be all you need. For deeper automation across multiple channels, or if you simply want to add polished, conversational flair, AI voice agents stand ready to scale. Either way, the goal is balancing efficiency with a personal touch. With ongoing breakthroughs in natural language processing, intelligent routing, and seamless integration, IVR is set to become even more intuitive and human-like. Implementing a robust system now positions your business for long-term success in an increasingly digital world. And if you're weighing other conversational interfaces, contrasting chatbots with voice bots, or diving into AI agents may offer additional inspiration for building customer experiences that feel both effortless and personal. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Noel with Jotform. And if you found this breakdown helpful, click the subscribe button so you never miss another insight. Take care and see you next time.